Jordan Taylor, 18, from Newcastle-under-Lyme, Staffordshire, last seen SundayA. A young man's body was found near Keele Driving Range in Silverdale last night. Formal identification has yet to take place, but a post-mortem will be carried out over the weekend by Connor Boyd for Mail Online, published 12:28 EDT, the 6th of April 2018, updated 14:55 EDT, the 6th of April 2018. Detectives searching for a missing teenager have discovered a young man's body near a golf course. Jordan Taylor, 18, from Newcastle-under-Lyme, Staffordshire, was last seen on Easter Sunday before he was reported missing. Last night a body was discovered close to Keele Driving Range, at the back of Underwood Road in Silverdale, Staffordshire. Jordan Taylor, pictured, 18, from Newcastle-under-Lyme, Staffordshire, was reported missing on Easter Sunday. Police discovered a body last night near a golf course around 3 miles from Taylor's home. The death is currently being treated as unexplained, but a post-mortem examination is due to take place over the weekend. Formal identification has yet to take place, a Staffordshire police spokesman said. Police searching for missing teenager Jordan Taylor have found the body of a young man on land to the rear of Underwood Road in Silverdale. The body has yet to be identified and a post-mortem is due to take place tomorrow. A grassy patch on Underwood Road, Silverdale, has been cordoned off after detectives found a body advertisement. Are there too many students? Almost half of young people. Murdered Stephen Lawrence would be 43 now, a grown man. Niece of Sergei Skripal is denied a visa to come to the crime clan that sprayed on pensioners for two. I am disgusted any human being could stoop so low. Girlfriend tricks her ex-lover out of £50,000 after lying. Sex robots with the ability to move their heads and hold a very dubious affair. A family of 15 Afghans claim to King's College student, 30, threatened to chop off her. Family members are being blocked from paying cash into It's Official. Britain basks in the hottest day of 2018. James Bulger's killers have received nearly £380,000 in shiz. I did the best I could, but it wasn't enough. Taxi. He has ruined my life. Tearful British holiday rep, 29. Romanian gangster who was jailed for attempted murder in pregnant mother of two collapsed and died 2 hours after. Pictured, happy-go-lucky boy, 10, killed on family. Pupils as young as 4 are suffering from depression.